You guys got any turrets? English. It'd be a good time to drop those right now.
What you're looking at is the smallpox virus, one of the deadliest pathogens on the planet. For centuries, it did a wonderful job of helping keep the human population in check. But times change, and sometimes Mother Nature needs a hand in improving her creations. Like, say, speeding them up a little bit, making them contagious when they should be quietly incubating in a host, or making them more lethal. I didn't come up with the approach on my own. My friend Vitaly is one of the pioneers in the field, and the idea has been around for years. Genome as data. You see, once we digitized DNA, we made it infinitely mutable. We could do 1,000 virtual variations in the time it used to take to grow a one lab grade generation of pathogens. And we could pick the best, most lethal combinations and make them real. That's how you make a killer virus, you see. Mix in genetic code from other diseases, and you move the sliders all the way up on lethality and virulence. The goal was a 90% mortality rate. I'm not sure my green poison is going to quite hit that, but honestly, that's just details. As long as most of humanity goes, the Earth stands a fighting chance. Technically, technology is what's killing the planet. But that's not really the case. It's the greed that drives the technology. But a funny thing happened on the way to $100 genome maps and 3D printed plastic toys. Someone figured out those technologies could be repurposed, modified for the greater good. Me. Now, my virus is going to do what nature's always done. Decide who lives and who dies. And if nature decides I die, then I die. If nothing else, I'll have a lot of company. Natural selection at its finest, helped along by a little unnatural genetic manipulation. It's all data, really. Life's just a method of processing it. The same way I processed the smallpox genome on my laptop. And who's to say that wasn't the plan all along? If, by some miracle, you survive green poison, then nature's decided you deserve to live. The rest of us shouldn't and won't. Godspeed. I'll see you in hell.
Oh, you need some help? You need some food, buddy? What do you need? You need a med kit? Here you go. Thanks. What the fuck did you just say to me? Ladies and gentlemen of YouTube, my name is Phil Steen. And we are on the final mission. It has been a long journey, and now it's over. Let's do it! My people will draw the sentry's attention. One of our teammates are gonna come help us. Probably not. That should buy you enough time to use breaching charges and cut your way inside. Oh well. Leaving mission area? What are you talking about? I'm inside the mission area, boy! Come on, Yin, you with us? Are you with us? Wired ready and have enough weight to punch through a foot of concrete. See you on the inside. Oh.
Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Clear the south gate and we'll begin the assault.
Gentlemen! Let's do this. Hey, we're here to punch the clock, hello? I'll punch that guy's clock. Oh, there's two snipers! There are two snipers.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, I gotta reload. Oh. Oh, come here, bish. Guys! Jeez. Come on, guys, get your crap together. You get no breaks! There we go. Down. Why can I not freaking- Oh, because I'm healed. That's why I can't freaking heal myself. How do we get up here? Hello? I don't think you're going the right way, buddy. Oh, we gotta wait for this guy. Jeez, guys, if you would just have patience, my god. Yes, thermite, see?
We're through.
Yeah, and then you get shot in the face. Shot in the face? No?
There's access to the tunnels beneath the UN close by. Once in the tunnels, you'll find the breach site 200 yards north.
Let's do it! What the hell happened to you?
The division agent is down.
You guys are going the wrong way! Oh my god! You people, dude. It told me to go this way. Good luck! Sucks to suck, I guess. Idiots! Alright, we got a lot of people down here. That's one down! Hey, they're back! How are you just gonna walk past my teammates to come at me? He did. Oh! I'm out of practice sniping on this game. Oh, man! Let's do it, boys!
Let's get this
over with. Let's freaking do it! Dead. What a...
Target location reached. Deploy.
What a cluster. You gonna blow it up, Yoon? Let's do it. You might want to back up. Yeah, boys! Here's Johnny! You guys got any turrets? English. It'd be a good time to drop those right now. Just saying. Flanking around. He did.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
I'm stuck. Alright. Uh-oh! That's a lot of shotgun dudes. Hello? Oh my god, I'm out of ammo. Fuck. Woo! Thank god. Yes, let's get this over with. Uh-oh. Yeah, get wrecked, boys! Get freaking wrecked! That's one down. That's another down. I'm out of ammo again? Here we go, got some more ammo. He did.
Hostiles inbound for position.
More? Oh my god. Let's go, boys. You're dead. You're dead, boy!
We're getting chewed up pretty bad out here.
Oh!
Too long. We need those turrets turned around and the main gate open. Now!
You got it. What the hell was that? What is happening? Oh, that's happening. That's what's happening. Where's the thing? Shit. Ow. How do we deactivate these sons of bitches? Hang on, I think I figured it out. Hack the turrets! Didn't you unhack them? Yun, you got them?
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Shit. Here we go, I got it. Yeah! Glenn to the rescue, boys!
Bliss is your target. Take him down fast.
Oh my god, dude, really? Alright. Jesus. Stop dying, bro. Alright, what now? We gotta go in here? What? It's telling me to go this way. I don't know what to do, I'm confused! Alright. This game gets really derpy sometimes. Holy shiz, dude.
Bliss is your primary objective, but we believe right. Keener and the Russian are still in the building as well.
I've Keener and the Russian.
I've tasked to search for them, but if you see them, don't hesitate.
Assault the UN! I missed! Oh, shotgun, dude! Thanks. Oh, damn. Meester, come on, dude. You're just standing there. What the fuck? All right. I need one of those.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Oh shit, echo? Echo, echo.
Bliss, the LMB, they're over. I'm getting our immunologist out of here. Engage the division personnel on site and muddy up their tactical lead. We'll rendezvous later.
Sir.
What
the fuck? Sir, sir.
You'd better hear this. Bliss just broke radio silence. We're trying to track him. Patching you through.
Flying son of a bitch, Aaron Keener put a knife in our backs. Anyone not on the wall needs to be hunting that traitor and his Russian playmate down. They are not to leave the compound.
Guard the wall!
Good. There is no wall, sir. JTF forces are in the building. You're here.
I'm coming up, Tell the world that I'm coming. Oh. Alright. He's dead. Fuck!
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, I'm really sick of reloading every 5 freaking seconds. No one asked for a realistic game. I need that med kit though. Thank you. Let's go, Yun. Let's go, Meester. We are the division.
Sir, we've got eyes on a helo over the main
building. Hello.
That's gotta be Bliss. Fuck, we missed. Agent, we whipped on Bliss, but his command staff might still be in the General Assembly.
Woo!
And engage.
But I don't want to marry him. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Where the freak's my team? Hello? Okay, freaking derp of a freaking derp team. Are they glitching or something? Look at it, they're not even running properly. What the fuck? Alright. Grab that. Grab that. You guys really suck sometimes, I'll have you know. I hope you know how much you suck! Kill the healer! Have you guys ever played an RPG a day in your life? There you go.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Ow, what the fuck? Oh, tell me the sniper has a healer. The snipers have healer. Awesome. Yeah! Nice! Get wrecked!
We still have LMB in the building. I need you to...
Sorry to cut in, Captain. Agent, this room contains any intel the LMB has on Manhattan. Find a terminal and download everything. We don't know what we don't know.
Lady's got a point.
Okay. I got you.
Incoming.
I got you! Uh-oh. Shit, shotguns! Oh, I hate those guys. Oh! Oh, those guys suck!
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
More? Uh-oh. Yeah, boys! Yeah! Get freaking wrecked!
I'll get Rhodes on analysis right away.
You get Rhodes on analysis right away.
The LMB troops are breaking. It's all over, but
I need some ammo real quick.
Link up with our people in the courtyard. We'll see where we go from there.
Let's link up with our people in the courtyard, guys! Oh. Speaking of ammo. Yeah! They've given up. We won the day. Can I leave this way? No. How do I get out of here? Down here?
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss.
Oh, okay. Here we go. We will not fall this day! We will stand and fight! Tonight, we dine in hell! Well, how about I hit you with this turret real quick, boy? We're knocking the arrogant fuck out of the sky, boy.
That helo took out the master turret controls. But if you get to each turret, you should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this bastard. Agent, I've got reinforcements incoming. Keep them under pressure and stay sharp.
I'm staying sharp. I just gotta find the other turrets real quick. I'm gonna let the other guys be cannon fodder.
We still don't know what this thing's capable of.
How do I get up there? Anybody know? Oh my god! What the shit?
Incoming. LMB reinforcements. Watch your back down there.
Meester, you need to heal yourself, dude.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Alright, where's the other turret?
If you get those turrets and flip them over to our side.
Oh, the other one's right there. Oh my god!
Got those reinforcements. Stay on them, Agent.
I'm trying! He's right on top of me!
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Shoot him down!
You put that asshole in the ground!
Oh my god! Oh no. Oh, this is not good. This is real bad!
This is your commanding officer.
Ah, shit breath! Tit wrinkles! Ball sacks! Alright. We will survive, yeah! Oh boy, you're going down! You're going down, Bliss! You're going down like a $2 whore on dollar night, boy! I don't even think that made sense.
You should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this bastard.
Alright guys, I'm going in! Oh shit!
Careful, Agent. We still don't know what this thing's capable of.
I'm going in on him.
Jesus! Hey, cover! Now! Now! Heads up, you've got ground.
Watch your back down here. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
It would be pretty damn helpful if you get those turrets and flip them over to our side.
Isn't that all the turrets? Hello? Shit! I'm pretty sure that's all the turrets. Hey, Hey, whenever you guys feel like helping, that'd be real good. Oh wait, here's another one. Ooh, time to go! Yes! Fuck you, bitch! Woo! Yeah, boys! Yeah! Killed that motherfucker!
How about that, Agent?
Oh my God, we did it.
CEO of the last organized threat to Manhattan. Wasn't easy, and we lost a lot of good people, but you broke the LMB's back.
We broke their back, dude.
Nobody's gonna be sweeping neighborhoods telling people join or die at gunpoint. Not without Bliss running the show. Still gonna be squads of them out there, but without the big man, we can handle them every day and twice on Sunday.
Twice on Sunday! We're double-fisting it on Sundays, boys! Double-fisting it on Sunday! Let us in, you idiot! Oh, thanks for the healing. Feels good. Feels real nice. Let us in, you moron!